Yo, what's good, everybody? It's your boy Chris. I'm going to be playing NBA 2K18, or basically just showing y'all this little commercial that you get when you go with the Jordan brand. Once you do well in the NBA, you get to do this little commercial, so I want to show you guys. So hope you guys enjoy. Please hit that subscribe button, too, yo.
Why would you post that?
Yo, it's funny. DJ,
hey, pleasure to get to work with you again. How you been?
I'm good, man. Thank you.
Hey, good to hear, good to hear. So you brought your charming friend?
Be fresh in the building. You already know.
All right, Mr. Wells, I'm excited to get to work with you as well.
No doubt.
Okay, so let's just dive right in. You two come with me. This is going to be similar to your billboard shoot, DJ. I'm going to have you two play some one-on-one, get some establishing shots. Here's the deal. I need you to go at each other like you hate each other, like you want nothing more than to crush the soul of your opponent, okay? So give me dunks, steals, blocks, hard fouls, the whole thing.
Right? I've been schooling Brook in practice for weeks now. You know this is going to be easy.
Okay, let's get it then, man. Mm-hmm.
Bro, you gonna play some defense on him? Ooh. By the time you get a rebound, man, damn. Ooh.
You know, Vet had it like that.
Yeah, you still got it, man. You still got it.
Yes, yes. Love the energy. It was brilliant.
Thanks, man.
He was talking to me, bro.
I think he was talking to both
of us.
Nah,
I think he was talking to me.
So now, for the most important piece.
Oh, I can't wait. What you gonna have on
this? Hey, B, cut it. We talked
well,
about
I can't
this.
Have
hey,
input.
Not today.
I'm a quiet
keep it down.
I'll
I'm
be
serious.
In this corner, DJ.
I'm
gonna
walk home.
Okay, as I was saying, this next shot's the most important piece. I need you to come down the lane and viciously dunk on Mr. Wells.
Ooh, now that I can
I
do.
I don't care what kind of dunk, as long as it's right in his face, he ends up on
hey,
his back.
But hold on, I didn't agree to this.
Hey, you said you wanted to be in my commercial, right?
I mean, they're not going to give me my own commercial. I guess it's better.
Excellent.
Than
then both of you in your positions, please.
All right.
Hey, if by whack you mean divinely inspired, then it was certainly that. It was magic. Pure magic. I almost shed a tear.
Great. Are we done here?
Not yet. We still have our final scene. I need you to get back on the ground where you ended the last shot. You're going to get up like you're ready to fight. You're going to yell, hey, yo, DJ. His back is turned to you, celebrating his dunk. When he turns around, point at his feet and simply say, nice shoes. Got it?
You're not paying me enough for this, man.
And action.
Woo! They don't want me to dunk on the back. Hey, yo, DJ. Nice shoes.
Cut. Perfect.
DJ, it's a piece of cake, baby.
I don't know how you guys keep doing it, but you're making my job easy. All right? So that's it. We're done.
Wait, really? That's it?
Yes.
It is for you. We'll go back in the studio, cut it up, put some voiceover on it. It's ready to rock and roll.
All right, man. Appreciate you.
Absolutely. I'll send a cut to your agent.
That's a wrap, baby. You were born to do this, playboy.
I'm
holding
on to it.
I know.
I was texting
people.
Let me see.
Your mom said, what's up?
Bro, that was corny. Bro, these loading screens take forever. I feel bad how I treated him during the little photo shoot.
Ah, what up, Bucks?
DJ, what up, man?
Man, I would have been on time, but I was dealing with the aquarium people. All these people at my place, it's a disaster, bro.
Aquarium people?
Yeah, man.
What are you doing at your place?
I'm getting an aquarium at my place. It's right next to the food court. It's gonna be lit, bro.
An aquarium in your place?
Yeah, man. It's original. It's gonna be huge. I'm gonna fill it with, like, endangered species and everything.
No, man, slow down. Is that even legal to have endangered species in your house?
Yeah, man, I know people. You know what I'm saying? You gotta buy licenses and stuff like that. It's a big process, but I got it like that.
No, so, man, baby. Save your money. What do you mean you got it like that?
I mean, I got money, so I'm gonna spend money. You know what I'm saying? And I'm going to have money for a while, so I feel like, you know, just burn it out.
No. You got to save that money, man. And you're only a rookie. You got to save, man.
Come on, bro. What you talking about? I know you. I see you in those cars, man.
Oh, no. I take care of myself a little bit, but I save also.
Save my money.
Yeah, I got to go, man. You're talking about aquariums. Good to see you, though.
All right, man. I don't know. I might keep it.
No, man. Don't do that.